Hi students, welcome back to the second session of the sixth lesson, money. In the last class, we studied to write rupees and paise in words and exchanging money. Today, let us learn how to convert rupees to paise. Children, do you know how many paise make 1 rupee? You have learned that 100 paise make 1 rupee. That is, rupees 1 equal to 100 paise. So children, rupees 5, how many paise? Yes, 5 into 100 paise. Is equal to 500 paise. 5 rupees equal to 500 paise. Children, to convert rupees to paise, we can multiply by 100. Or in other words, we can add 2 zeros to the right of the amount given in rupees. Children, now can you tell me how many paise make 2 rupees? We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, 2 rupee is equal to 2 into 100 paise, which is equal to 200 paise. So, 2 rupees equal to 200 paise. Children, can you convert rupees 3 to paise? Rupees 3 is equal to 3 into 100 paise, which is equal to 300 paise. 3 rupees equal to 300 paise. Can you tell me how many paise make 4 rupee? 4 rupee equal to 4 into 100 paise, which is equal to 400 paise. So, 4 rupees equal to 400 paise. Children, these are the conversion of rupees to paise. Now we move to life skills. Diya has the following amount of money in her purse. 5 rupee coin, 50 rupee note, 10 rupee coin and 20 rupee note. Select the 3 items she can get with all the money she has. Totally, Diya has 85 rupees. So children, she can get the ice cream for 25 rupees ticket and an apple for 20 rupees and the chocolate for 40 rupees. Values for life. Raji had saved rupees 200. He went to the market to buy a toy car for himself. But instead, he finally bought a warm muffler for his grandfather. Using rupees 10, rupees 20 and rupees 50, write the different combinations that can make rupees 200. Here, with rupees 10, 20 notes of 10 rupees make rupees 200. With rupees 20, 10 notes of 20 rupees make rupees 200. With rupees 50, 4 notes of 50 rupees make rupees 200. Combination with all the 3 types of
notes are also possible. Reggie has shown that he cares for his grandfather.
Next course, Isha lives in Sunshine Land. In Sunshine Land, 1 rupee is equal to 20 paise. Isha bought a pencil box that cost her 3 rupees. How much did the pencil box cost in the Sunshine Land paise? Children, here in the Sunshine Land, 1 rupee equal to 20 paise. So, the cost of pencil box 3 rupees. So, 3 rupees into 20 paise is equal to 60 paise. The answer is 60 paise. Children, this chapter is over. I hope you all understood this chapter well. Please note your today's homework. It will be on textbook page number 112, exercise 6.3. Okay, thank you.